So yeah, we're inside Shaq Specialist Cars now, and I'm just gonna quickly go through the list of cars. So we start off at the top with this Aston Martin V8 Vantage Roadster, and then here we've got, I think this is a Mirage, and we've got not one but two Aventadors, and I really like the colour on this one. I'm not too sure, I don't know if it's Rosso Mars, I'm not too sure, but really nice. It's also got the nice black and red leather interior. And here we've got this stunning white 991 turbo cab. Love this. Smart with the black leather and the red top. It's PDK as well. And we've got a couple of F430s here. Audi R8 V8 Spider with a lovely red leather interior. This one's also the manual as well. We've got a nice Grand Cabrio. Love the cream leather interior on this one. Really smart. It's beautiful. And here, we've got this gorgeous MC Stradale. Absolutely love this. All the carbon fibre inside, as you can see. Stunning. Gallardo LP560 here, and the Mark 1/2 Pajero. These were here last time we visited. And this is a new arrival, DB11. Right, so we've come to the next floor down, and we've got this cool Polish buggy. Don't know too much about this, but yeah, it looks really cool. Four-seater as well. Then here, we've got a beautiful Rolls-Royce Wraith, and alongside that, two Phantoms. RS7 there, GTR, another GTR. Quite like the colour on this one, and it's got a few nice, got the nice carbon touches. And I'm a really big fan of this 997 turbo cab, which I think this one's a tech art one. Got the tech art wheels, and yeah, it just looks really smart. I like it a lot. And there's another 997 turbo next to that. and quite a rare beast here, the S65 AMG V12 bi-turbo. See a few S63s, but not many 65s at all. And then here, this M4, I absolutely love this. This looks insane. It's sort of like a Nardo grey type colour. It's got all the carbon bits. It's got all the carbon bits up front, and just looks really aggressive with the like the smoked lights and everything. It's one of the best M4s that I've seen. All the nice black detailing. And it's on these red Vossen wheels, which look absolutely stunning. They really complete the car. It's one of the most aggressive M4s that I've seen. The tinted glass as well. Carbon bonnet on the back. Carbon boot spoiler. And the carbon bit above the exhaust. What an absolute beauty. We've got this satin black M4 alongside that. And we've got this cool Sakura orange M5. Love the carbon bit at the front. Alongside that, we've got a Merlin purple RS6 Avant, which looks menacing. F80 M3 saloon here. And then a pearl white Bentley Mulsanne and a Rolls Royce Ghost. Coming on to the bottom end of SSC. We start off with this C6 RS6 saloon, which was actually here last time that I was here. Got a B8 RS4 here. ML63, is it? Love the wheels on it. Oh, it's the GLE 63S. And we've got an A45 here. Very nice with the aero kit. Some nice RS3s. Range Rover SVR. C63 there, Porsche Cayman with nice wheels, nice touch there with the S badge as well. Then here, I didn't actually realise this is actually an S600 V12, it's the long wheelbase version as well. That's insane. An S600 limo. ML63 here. Tech Art Magnum. And a Range Rover Sport. And a G55 AMG. Not a bad lineup. Right, so we've come to the bottom floor of SSC and it's nice down here, so it's pretty quiet, so we can get a few more shots of the cars. So yeah, we've got that MG there, and we've got this Ferrari Mondial. Got an S3 saloon here, smart in white. S-tronic. Got this Ferrari 575 here, which looks absolutely stunning. It's got the sort of like chrome wheels. And that interior. Also, weirdly, this one's got 6 exhaust tips. I think that's a Koenig exhaust system. That's pretty cool. Got the Corvette Z06 here, the Sentinental Edition, I think it is. Looks menacing. X5. Got a nice 3 Series here, F30. It's got all the M Performance bits on it. The sort of like the front splitters, it's got the skirts as well. Red leather interior, then we've got another one here. This one's a 335D, it's nice carbon mirrors. Got a carbon spoiler on the back as well. Also, nice AC Schnitzer exhaust tips on this one. Then, if I come round here, C63, standard. And then 355 Spider and a 348.